Okay, so what was that scheme again? Oh yeah, that's right. You have...
Oh goodness.
You have a couple of blowtorches, drills, girder, 4 teleports, 3 low gravities, and... Okay. And you know this is a scheme that I've made because it's got infinite laser sights.
And damn it!
Ah no!
Not enough time! Yes,
sir. How much time do we have for time?
15 seconds, but then again, it's not as if you have to plan much into that scheme.
Oh no, there's no ropes.
Nope.
We are doomed.
Oh.
Yeah, also ooh, nice. One thing of this scheme that I kind of forgot, once that you shot, you're not allowed to retreat.
Oh, sweet. I got the perfect strategy for this. Later. Dude, what? Fish. What? No!
What?
Ah,
what?
Damn it.
Leave them alone. Privacy.
All right.
I wanted to teleport inside the house.
Teleport into that one with the upside down cross on the window.
Wait, is there seriously? Oh, yeah, I guess. But yeah, it looks like those windows are teleportable, so I thought I could.
Nah, I think they've got a certain. Oh wow! Holy shit!
There is no way that was planned.
I live.
No, everything was planned.
You never know how.
I'm gonna plan the shit out of this.
You had no possible clue that that was an instant.
Oh. I actually wanted to hit both of them.
Oh no! I thought it was gonna hit something.
Yeah, pretty close.
Look at all them worms on that well. Oh man. Bazookas.
Whenever a worms fall down a well, how many worms do you need in order to rescue it?
When will
not
the
enough
rope?
Wind, sadly.
Oh no!
Wait, are all the mines in this level instant?
Yep.
It's a good thing I teleported.
Okay, can I somehow make it to a shootable position?
Nope.
Nope.
Alright. Ah, no!
Oh, nice! That was fancy. Fortunately for you, Crouch Grab is an opportunist. Probably not even a good position to shoot.
It's not too bad. It could be worse.
I could shoot myself in the face. That's how worse.
Well, on the bright side, I took more damage than you did.
Bazookas only. That's the law. It's my law. I want to shoot down the middle, man. Look at that wind. I should have shot in the other direction.
Yeah, you should have tried like a fancy trick shot by shooting on the other side and make the wind make the bazooka curve right back.
See, that's fancy.
Yeah, that's pretty much how bazooka and grenade is meant to be played.
Yeah.
Too bad we're out of landmines. Fun's over.
Oh, damn it. Oh, no, man, my right guy. On the face of 30-minute intro.
Gotta skip those cutscenes somehow. Oh, dear. Why am I always managed to be in a pit? Yes, sir.
Yeah, that's like the pit of love right now. Okay, can I somehow do this shot? Let's give it a try. Oh, yes!
Nice.
Yeah, that's pretty much how the AI plays worms, by the way.
Yeah.
The AI is a stinking cheater.
You're saying you're a computer psychedelic eyeball?
Yes, beep boop beep boop.
Ooh!
Oh, nice! Excellent!
Precision engineering. For you! Yes, sir!
wind.
All right.
This pit is my home now. This is my life, a pit. Hey!
Fuck your pit.
I find this pit offensive.
No, you can't move. Oh, no, shit!
No retreat.
Shit! I forgot.
Into this man, update, we have updated the bios.
Like, oh god. Tell the wife I love her.
Oh yeah. God, I like where this is going. Oh. I really thought for a second this is what was gonna happen. Oh, okay. Now, time to try and be a motherfucking showboating asshole. Can I do this? Let's see.
Let's see it with a grenade.
Holy shit!
Get out of here!
I somehow still got it!
Okay, now I have to fucking... I have to see if I can too. Holy shit.
Get the bazooka up.
Now the wind's gonna take it away.
You can also try the grenades.
Yeah, that's my plan. Whee!
Also, remember...
What?
Yeah, you should have put a longer fuse.
Yeah. Would've gone, though.
Yeah,
would've gone.
Yeah, you got a damage.
Damn you.
Watch this. Oh, yes, alright. Yes! Fuck yes!
Hey, get out of here. This is a bad place.
You got me slightly outclassed here.
Oh god, it's a real bad place.
Oh god, yeah. Oxinator, yeah, goodbye.
Bubsy.
No.
Uh-oh. No.
Who do you realize we're in a pit where Bubsy is lording over us?
Right, there goes the horse. Oh shit, that's not a good place to be in. So long.
Boom.
Oh god.
At least Psyche can get out. Oh no, Psyche has an opportunity. You can save us! No, what are you doing?
No, no.
You could have prevented what's about to happen.
God damn it.
No.
Well, unlike you guys, I have to save us all, because I'm not backflipping.
Alright, Highwang, we can team up on Psyche.
Screw that, I have better opportunities.
Oh.
Or I can miss entirely.
Ah, oh, no!
That's what you get for taking out Bubsy.
You can never eliminate the Bubsy. The Bubs.
This is your fault, Psyche.
Ruined.
Oh god, no.
Rub solution on skin, man.
No!
Alright.
You could have prevented this.
What if I didn't want to?
It was a clean kill. You could have knocked Bubsy down pretty hard.
Hmm. Yeah, but honestly, I thought I was going to be able to damage enough the other worms in order for it to
Well.
Oh, no.
Behold the magic of grenades, how water magically completely disarms them.
Oh god, what could possibly go warm?
Mm.
Oh, alright, you know what you have to do, Albis, time for a trick shot.
There we go.
In order for it to be better, shoot in the other direction, because the wind is heavy. Ow.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, nice!
Damn it.
Well, that was not what I was going for, but I'll take the kill.
So this is how Team 17 programs their AI. They just take the brains of people and put them into computers.
Clearly you eliminated the best player of the game.
Oh, what the hell am I going to do here?
Ow. Ow. Yes, sir. Uh-oh. Here comes another trick shutter.
Nope, not enough.
Ah!
The fact that Hoxinator is still alive is just perplexing Smite's chat.
Hoxinator will never die.
I wonder why. What kind of loser let him live?
He's on a safety cube.
Yeah, this is like the most meta stream ever. One worm's game, two streams, and a shit ton of things.
And a shit ton of misses.
What is that?
Everyone in my stream is also streaming, so there's 62 streams.
Alright.
Everybody playing worms.
Alright. Get fucked, Bubsy! Ah, no. Not enough.
Ooh. See, Bubsy is built from the ground up to glide and fly, so this is not a way to kill him. Now, you see, the way to kill Bubsy is to sell your soul to some other devil just to get rid of this devil and pray that your devil doesn't become the super devil. This isn't gonna work.
You should use the bazooka for that shot. Because there's very little wind. Ah, oh, you almost got it. Yes, sir. Alright, there goes Zombie Woof. Or is he? Oh shit, I think he's going for Uncle Meat. Yes, he's going for the money shot.
I'm digging through the house, apparently.
Looking at the demolition crew.
Need to use just a little bit more power.
Time to be a complete ass.
Good.
Build a safety cube out of girders. Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, let's see if this somehow will work.
It's gonna fall right on your face.
Oh my god!
Almost!
Holy shit!
But now he's even safer!
You know what old Jack Burton says at a time like this? Fuck it.
Not Uncle Meat! Oh, tango.
Yes, sir. This is
indeed
esports.
How come people are now accusing me of being a cheater? Attack. I'm sorry, but you can outright see that I'm not cheating. I have the proof positive because you can see everything that I do.
Ah, that's what I should make. I should make a Big Trouble in Little China team.
Oh, alright. Money shot. Oh my goodness.
Almost.
Pixels!
I believe in magic pixels. No.
Yes.
No, you see, you gotta use the rocket on the large radome to kill Metal Gear. Can't use grenades. That's just not right.
Oh, all right, Uncle Meat, brace yourself for Bubsy or Zombie Wolf.
Who likes Plinko?
Oh no.
I got a zero. Yes, sir. Watch this. I don't think the grenade killed Vulcan Raven's tank. It killed the dude in it, but it didn't kill the tank.
Oh, perfect wind.
Oh god. Yeah, that wind is good for a lot of things.
Oh.
Ow. You missed. Yes, sir.
This really is the slowest game yet. Wow. Watch this.
Ah, no, I fucking missed.
Oh, no.
Pixels, again.
Ocelot doesn't appreciate that. Look at me, I'm flying.
Right, come on, you better brace yourself for that flight.
Oh my god!
Yes! Yes!
Beautiful. It's the weak pit right there. All of you are half dead.
Damn!
Oh. Ooh.
Nice. We're starting all to be nervous here.
Oh, dear.
I should have shot a little bit lower just so I could pop Uncle Meat out of there.
It's a beautiful chain reaction waiting to happen.
Oh. Damn.
I didn't appreciate that shot.
Damn houses.
I did not appreciate that shot, Mario, here and there.
I agree.
I will enact guns of the Patriots.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Nice. Just you wait.
The bubsy hole is deeper.
The deeper the bubs, the farther the fall.
Well, now I gotta join in on this. Right about there. No! Oh god. I regret everything.
No. Dear. There goes Uncle Meat.
Well, I finally killed him.
Good job. That was your plan all along, right?
Nah, I was trying to Plinko Bubsy, but I didn't have enough arm strength.
You could have said yes.
Ah.
I'm too much for that. Just come down to trick shots.
It's your chance. Shoot it in there.
What are you doing?
Is this what the game's gonna boil down to?
Bubsy's a fair sport.
Nah, you can teleport.
I tried that too. It doesn't work.
Teleport in with Bubsy. Do it.
Join the Bubsy pit.
Oh no, hell no. I don't appreciate this. No, sir. Watch this.
No.
Very nice.
Come on.
Screw you guys. I'm going home.
Oh my god. This is a game
of shadows.
Watch this. Alright, will that somehow do something?
You're just gonna grenade your way behind me, aren't you? I am Bender, please insert girder. Oh my god.
Oh my fucking lord.
Yes, sir. Three people can play this game. Watch this.
You already played that game, though, like 2 turns ago.
Ah, no.
Oh, thank God.
Oh my god, I'm fucking dying.
No way!
Nah, it doesn't go that far, unfortunately.
What did I ever do to you, Smite? That's like the first person you go to.
No.
Oh!
No!
I would have laughed so hard if you somehow got Jim Oxworth.
So I was aiming for.
That was beautiful.
Oh, also my stream is perfect right now. We got 69 viewers.
Excellent.
Stop right here. We achieved it.
LP's over. Go home.
All right. You can do it. You can hit something. Ah!
No dunks.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
Yes, sir. Watch this.
All right. Come on. Die already.
No.
Finally.
Something happened.
Yep, somebody died.
So, I'm going to abandon all sense and try to go for the three-point throw.
So what's that for?
Yeah, that's what you have to do.
You can do it.
Think all right, go for the Bubsy kill.
Go for the glory hole. Wait a minute.
Too hard.
All the fame, all the money.
Too bad, because the angle was pretty good.
Yes, sir. Attack!
Ah, no! Oh my goodness. No, hey, it will kill removed. People. It's not gonna be sudden death. It will be Bubsy. Okay, I think somebody wants to put an end to this game.
Get off my girder.
No, this is my girder.
My dog.
Oh! Drown in shit game, why?
That would have been beautiful.
Damn, I didn't think this through.
Yeah, not really.
Never go against Bubsy. Humans never learn.
All right.
Do I need to adjust trajectory or power? That's the question here.
I think the trajectory is good. Oops. However, you've got not enough power.
This is my life now. I am haunted by the three-point throw. I must complete it.
Yes, sir.
All right. It's a competition for whoever lands the first
three-point
throw.
Oh, come on.
Come on, he's giving you a hand.
1.5 points now.
This is the free throw line.
Still not enough.
I'm gonna have to clear something up there.
Yeah, you can try using the bazooka in order to try and get rid of the chimney, for instance. Alright, now the question is, can Smite do the throw?
Nope.
No. You guys are just digging a hole at this point.
This is the Hatfields and McCoys rivalry right here.
My dog is upset about this game.
No! I ruined everything!
Ah!
Quick, place another girder!
We got a chicken that's getting pissed at this.
Alright.
It has to be done. There's just no other way. Yes!
Yes!
Holy shit! Yes. That shot is real. Unfortunately, it's not gonna kill him, though.
That's still a beautiful shot, though. Damn.
Yes, it is.
Sugar.
Alright. You now know what you have to do. It's time to put an end to this game with this one shot. Yes!
Yes!
The long game.
Finally.
Now we can finally play Metal Gear.
That was how Metal Gear actually was played, by the way. Oh no, there's not gonna be more than one round of this. Screw this.